Don't book me here. It was Father's fault. Then he books me again on 9/11. I'm going, what's up, Joe? I already figure I'm going to have to clear out Christmas.
Might as well now.
And now it's on video. So, and you're going to give it to him, I know. Okay. I lived in Australia for 4 years. And I played a lot when I was down there. They really love Yanks down there, especially Yank musicians. So it was kind of fun. But I played this song down there a lot, and I haven't played it since I've been back, so I haven't played this song for probably going on 30 years. I came back in 96. But when Joe booked me on 9/11, I figured that I might have to bring this song out. So, in remembrance, I hope I can get through it. Long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. February made me shiver. Every paper I delivered had news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I ran around his window bright. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died.
How it used to be. When the tests the same think of this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die.
Singing, this will be